Reema GowallaVozdukh project of physical theatre collaborates with the city's organizational theatre to bring alive real-life stories on stage through spontaneous acts. TNN November 29, 2017, 0005 IST Sans scripts and dialogues, Vozdukh artists enact stories of the people who come to them perform. An engaging method that enmeshes elements of modern plastic theater and playback theater with that of in dance improvisation, this experimental project was started in Moscow 2.5 years ago. After a tour of 10 nations around the world including the US, Canada, Switzerland, the Netherlands, Serbia, Lebanon, Ukraine, Nigeria and Hungary, the project comes to India with artists Anastasia Vorobyova, Olga Sanichina and Yegor Utkin. Describing Vozdukh as a futuristic piece of work in the field of performing arts, actor-director Ranji David, of Organizational Theater, says, the collaboration was initiated during our visit to Moscow in 2016. The specialty of their technique is the on-the-spot dramatic creation of the audience's real-life stories, complete with AL scores and elements of dance. It's radical in its essence and approach, making the performances more exciting, involving and relatable for the spectators. According to Ranji, this project blends multiple forms of theater, leading to a performance that has greater resonance and impact. It is a celebration of the stories of peoples around us, about their life and issues, he adds. Titled Beyond the Words, the performance is scheduled to take place at Rangasthala Auditorium, Rangoli Metro Art Center on November 30 and December 1. This will be followed by workshops and special sessions. What is plastic theater? Mostly metaphorical in meaning, plastic theater is a relatively new technique that is symbolic in nature and aims at creating an enlightening experience for the audience within the theatrical space through movement and probes. From the Vozdukh vantage point, every performance is completely new. The stories are about movement in our lives and living in motion, about sincerity of the body and showing our emotions through it. The project's performances include the connection of plastic improvisation with real life. These are about personal stories that can involve emotions, memories, occasions, dreams, experience and opinions about certain issues. The theme of each performance is connected with significant and recognizable topics, experiences and feelings. Each story can appear in a new shape and be understood in another way or simply lived again. Get latest news live updates on the go on your PC with News app. Download the Times of India News app for your device. Related collage on Times Group Wayfair says Money Inc. When techies choose to fall in love with different spots. Coming soon, pink seats for women in BMTC buses. Organ donation. 63 donors save lives of 174 people in a year.